A little girl who was seriously injured in a knife attack in Dublin city centre last November has left hospital. In an update on a fundraiser page, the girl's family said that after 281 days in hospital, she's ready to start a new chapter in her rehabilitation. The girl, who was aged just 5 when the attack occurred, was one of 3 children and an adult who were injured in the incident on Parnell Square. A little girl who was seriously